to do a Whiteface and Esther Americade weekend. We got motorcycles everywhere. All right, going for two more high peaks, Whiteface and Esther. Today's forecast is kind of, it's actually kind of nice, 60 degrees, a little overcast, but it ain't raining, so we'll see what the day, how it unfolds. Whiteface and Esther. There's a nice little intersection, complete with stools. Two stools here, if you want to take a little break. Very nice, very nice. And get the first glimpse of Whiteface. The day ended up being great as far as weather's concerned so far. I hope my luck continues. See Lake Champlain from the route going up Esther, just shy of 4,000 feet. Beautiful, beautiful. Let's check out this view, shall we? There's Esther. I think I'm just about to the col between, what was it? Lookout Mountain, I believe. So that's our short little climb. We'll get up there, take a little break. Look at the Great Range, it is beautiful. Big wow. Fuck, it's a big wow. Hello. You guys want to give me a lift down? I'm just kidding. A wedding on Whiteface. Good place to get married. Right, my procrastination this morning, fortunately the weather paid off. So I got to attend a wedding on the summit of Whiteface, which was pretty cool. So all in all, great day in the mountains.